Asking Kraetzer for Sons of American Legion Radio, rallypoint.com at the U.S. Military Academy on the Sandhurst competition. There are about a dozen ROTC programs around the country participating. One is from the University of North Georgia. We have a chance to talk with one of the parents who made the trip up, and her first name is Angie. Angie, just introduce yourself if you would.
My name is Angie Dunlap, and I'm from Ackworth, Georgia, and my son goes to the University of North Georgia.
Well, that's great. He just stopped by. He looked a little tired after doing a full morning of these drills. What did he look like to you?
He looked very tired and exhausted, but he's going to push through, and they're going to come out with hopefully a win today.
Well, that's great. What was the preparation like for participating in Sandhurst here at West Point?
Well, this will be his third year on the competition team and the second year at Sandhurst, and they pretty much train year round. I mean, it doesn't stop. So,
well, you can see the athleticism in the cadets as they're doing the sand, moving the sandbags and the water jugs, and the speed they have to do it to meet the requirement. How is it to come up for him to come up to West Point, and for you to come up to West Point for this competition?
Well, it's a great experience for them. It shows them the other teams and the other countries, and it's a good way to compare the different programs around the country. So,
well, certainly getting a chance to see the scope of the U.S. Army, and then also the armies represented by about a dozen allied countries here. Tell us about tell us your son's name and what he's studying in school.
Walker Dunlap, criminal justice. He's a senior, and he's branching infantry when he graduates next month.
Well, that's great. Now, how is it to be a parent of a ROTC cadet? We see the parents here at West Point quite often. They don't see their cadets very often because of the rigors and the schedules. How is it to be a parent of an ROTC student?
Well, they're very busy, and you don't get to talk to them a lot. But fortunately for us, that he goes to school in Georgia, and we also live in Georgia, so we get to probably see him more than most parents. But it is tough.
And how would you say your son has changed by and benefited from being in an Army ROTC program? I work with one, support one in Rhode Island. It's a very solid leadership development program. How has he learned from it?
Well, it's definitely taught him leadership skills, it's matured him, it's given him a better appreciation for the military in general, which, not that he needed that, but I think it just helped him grow and to become the man he is.
And just a final thought, you know, I was covering basketball, the NCAA tournament a couple of weeks ago. This is a competition. You know, we have parents here cheering just like you might cheer a basketball player on, but it's different. This is serious business. What is it like just in that sense that this is, you know, this is military training?
Well, I mean, basketball, athletes, football, baseball, they're all athletes, but, you know, there's no life or death on a court or on a field. And here, this simulates carrying a friend out of combat, and it simulates, you know, the struggles that the soldiers go through, and so it's more of a meaningful competition, in my opinion.
Absolutely. Such a great event that we're able to visit. So good that you're able to come up and watch your son and his teammates compete from the University of North Georgia.
Yes. Thank you.
Our pleasure. Good to talk with you. This is Ken Kraetzer for Sons of American Legion Radio and RallyPoint.com at the U.S. Military Academy.